So, got a problem with the tractor that you're trying to restart because the battery's only putting out 2 volts? Well, just run some jumper cables to a spare battery that you have in the back that's sort of half dead, but it still works. Oh, and of course, the seat bleeds, so a bit of plywood. Yeah, buddy.